If you've been walking the same old road for miles and miles, if you've been hearing the same old voice, tell the same old lies, if you're trying to fill the same old holes inside, there's a better life, there's a better life. If you got pain, he's a pain taker. If you feel lost, he's a way maker. If you need freedom, a savior, he's a prison shaking savior. If you got chains, he's a chain breaker. We've all searched for the light of day in the dead of night. We've all found ourselves worn out from the same old fight. And we've all run to things we know just ain't right. And there's a better life, there's a better life. If you got pain, he's a pain taker. Feel lost, he's a way maker. If you need freedom, a savior, he's a prison shaking savior. You got chains, oh, he's a chain breaker. If you believe it, if you receive it, if you can feel it, somebody testify. If you believe it, if you receive it, if you can feel it, somebody testify, testify. If you believe it, if you receive it, if you can feel it, somebody testify. If you feel lost, he's a way maker. If you need freedom, a savior, he's a prison shaking savior. If you got chains, he's a chain breaker. Oh, if you need freedom, a savior, he's a prison shaking savior. If you got chains, well, he's a chain breaker. If you've been walking the same old road for miles and miles, if you've been hearing the same old voice, tell the same old lies, if you're trying to fill the same old holes inside, there's a better life, there's a better life. If you got pain, he's a pain taker. If you feel lost, he's a way maker. If you need freedom, a savior, he's a prison shaking savior. If you got chains, he's a chain breaker. We've all searched for the light of day in the dead of night. We've all found ourselves worn out from the same old fight. And we've all run to things we know just ain't right. And there's a better life, there's a better life. If you got pain, he's a pain taker. If you feel lost, he's a way maker. If you need freedom, a savior, he's a prison shaking savior. If you got chains, oh, he's a chain breaker.
If you've been walking the same old road for miles and miles, if you've been hearing the same old voice, tell the same old lies, if you're trying to fill the same old holes inside, there's a better life, there's a better life. If you got pain, he's a pain taker. If you feel lost, he's a waymaker. If you need freedom, a savior, he's a prison shaking savior. If you got chains, he's a chain breaker. We've all searched for the light of day in the dead of night. We've all found ourselves worn out from the same old fight. And we've all run to things we know just ain't right. And there's a better life, there's a better life. If you got pain, he's a pain taker. If you feel lost, he's a way maker. If you need freedom, a savior,
it's all fun, it's entertainment. Just watch me, I'ma be famous. Got my name in the sparkling lights. I'ma do this every night. So glossy from afar. Who's that girl? She must be a star. Can't help but stop and stare. Everybody's new love affair. Damn, girl, you be looking fine. Watch me, I'ma blow. Just watch me now. Just watch me. Just watch me. Just watch me now. It's that time again, y'all. Just watch me now. Just watch me. Just watch me. Just watch me now. I'ma show you how I do. Just watch me now.
Just watch me.
It's showtime. Just watch me now. Don't you turn that down.
Just watch me.
It's showtime. It's showtime. It's all fun, it's entertainment.
Yeah, I'm on fire.
Step back, here comes the queen. It's showtime. Tell me now, who's the boss? Everybody can't get enough. Just watch me now. Just watch me. Just watch me. Just watch me now. I've been waiting on the show for this baby. Just watch me now. Show you how I do. Just watch me now.
Just watch me.
Just watch me.
Yeah.
Okay. Step back.
And now, let's meet each of the delegates vying for the Wisconsin and Illinois crowns this evening.
Tell me now, who's the boss?
This is Cook County.
Hope Vivas, Miss Northern Illinois.
Christine Ball, Miss Schaumburg.
Just watch me now.
Katie Galicia, Miss Chicago.
Michelle Schuster, Mrs. Central Illinois.
If you've been walking the same old road for miles and miles, if you've been hearing the same old voice, tell the same old lies, if you're trying to fill the same old holes inside, there's
no way.
Oh, Naomi Fairbanks.
If you've been walking the same.
Playing the drum clip. All right, here we go. Emily, you ready? One, two, three, and. You know, let's sing with Spencer here in the choir.
For I come, I
here's my testimony. I have autism, PTSD, and dyslexia. I have two service dogs named Shadow and Millie. And Shadow's right here. Millie's right here, sorry. Wrong name. I was grew up in a Christian home. And I was supposed to go to church. I'm a nothing to do with God. Period, nothing. And I was in high school, I got saved. Then I went to college. I walked away from God, period. And I went to come out, choose a name with, I got supposed to go to college, I would choose a name with my mom when I was in college. And, people came along me and prayed and asked, and I found it in the movie, in the bucket, and I moved around a lot. And then some random pastor came out, came and asked if I want to give my life to Jesus. I said yes. And I started praying. And then I went a second time to the Hub Conference. And I went to the Hub Conference in Chicago. And I met Nancy and other people from there. And I met Pastor Gug Locke and other speakers there. Then me and my mom got asked to be a hub leader here in Chicago, Page County. And we went to the Deliverance Conference in September, cast out demons out of people. And then when Gug Locke asked if all of us wanted leaders could get out, and we cast out demons out of them. And then I got to meet Austin and Kayla and Ty, Greg's wife, and Austin's wife, Kayla. And I love casting out demons. It's awesome. If you want to know about Jesus and his healing, just ask him to come in your life, in your heart, and then if you want to there's a music, if you're going through bullying, please go get help. And there's a song called Matthew S. Forgiveness. It saved my life a couple of times. And Hello, My Name Is. Please listen to the song if you're struggling. Help me out. I don't know if it'll help you out, but I'm recommending those two songs to you. And then I want to do Wizardism and with Global Vision Hub here in Chicago, and go out and tell people about God, and then go to Tennessee and part of the Global Hub Vision there, and then pray, and let's close our eyes and pray right now. God, thank you, God, for today. God, thank you, God, for everything you've done in my life and everyone else's life, God. Thank you, God, for Pastor Greg, Austin, Ty, and everyone else you put in my life, God. And God, thank you, God, for having Ty and Greg and Austin saying yes to you, God. And thank you, Jesus, for them and everyone else. And God, thank you, God, for hearing me. And in Jesus' name I pray, amen.
Hope, Naomi, viewers. So this is why I made this video, because I've been bowing my whole life. So I ask you, do you have a curse to change?
There's this group of people who are tired of playing with you. So as a solution, they decided to drown you.
Yes. My daughter asked me, can you go with me to the pool tomorrow? She said, there's 5 girls planning to drown me in the pool tomorrow if you don't come, just so they never had to play with her again. And to watch the pain in her face of not belonging and being rejected or have friends or have a family. And I'm just thankful that the plan didn't succeed.
Wow. And despite all that, you're still here, you're still fighting, you still have this dream of becoming a pastor. It seems for now things are looking up for you.
So there is different kinds of bullying called human trafficking. Human trafficking is not okay and it's just imagination. But I would love to tell you guys what happened to me. I was at a golf outing, something that's Miss Illinois, Miss Amazing, passing out raffle tickets and selling them. The golfer came up to me twice, asked if I was for sale, and if my column was for sale and my sash was for sale. The column is not for sale, my sash is not for sale, I'm not for sale, you're not for sale. Hashtag hope for your future.
Boom!
Say and spell your first and last name for us. How do you want people to know you?
H-O-P-E-V-E-V-E-R-S.
What do you want people to know about you, Hope?
That I'm nice and kind. I like to help with the homeless people, give them food and clothes, stuff that I need. I gave a homeless person, it was cold. He was cold and he didn't have a jacket or gloves. I said, just take my jacket and take my gloves.
Wow, you literally gave him your own jacket and gloves because you wanted him to be warm.
Mm-hmm.
So let's talk about your faith. How important is your faith in your life?
A lot. Important.
Yeah. In what way?
God gives me faith in every single day when I can't do it.
For you.
I still get bullied, but I'm showing people that they don't have to be this way. They could be nice and kind to people like I am.
You've had people like actually, it's more than just bullying. You've had people threatened, you've had people that have threatened to
kill me.
Yeah. How did you cope with that realization?
So many times that I've been picked on, I just wanted to end my life. And I'd still think about it still, but I go to people first before I do it. Some days I do want to do it, some days I don't want to do it.
But you wrestle with this all the time.
Mm-hmm.
And that's a daily challenge for you, right? Like, to know that you matter, right?
Mm-hmm.
And part of that healing for you is music, right?
I met Matthew West for the first time when I went to his church. And then we became friends. And then when I started listening to his music, I love forgiveness because it teaches people how to forgive when you can't do it on your own. Because God teaches us how to forgive, but God taught him how to forgive other people. Because he's been bullied his life too, like I have. If you've been bullied, don't be a bully like they are. But if you're a bully, please stop being a bully because it's not cool. If you're my age, just don't let it affect you. But I'm saying for little kids, just go get help. If you're a little kid, go get help. Talk to people who you trust and care and who cares about you. You don't want to go to your family member, just go to your friends. Like I copy girl, I know they don't want. They say they're okay, but they are naturally not okay.
And it's okay to say that, right?
Mm-hmm.
And I think that's a great message too, that it's okay.
If you've been walking the same old road for miles and miles, if you've been hearing the same old voice, tell the same old lies, if you're trying to fill the same old holes inside, there's a better life, there's a better life. If you got pain, he's a pain taker. If you feel lost, he's a way maker. If you need freedom, a savior, he's a prison shaking savior.
It's a curious thought, and it's also a dark one. Because we think we've come so far as a society, but really we're just like our ancestors. Only instead of nooses, we use texts, and instead of gunshots, we use verbal assaults. I mean, it does the job. I mean, at least their hands don't get bloodied. Ours do.
Even after like they got transferred out of my classes and like blocked off of like my social media accounts, they
found you.
Yes.
My daughter asked me, can you go with me to the pool tomorrow? So why do I need to go with you to the pool tomorrow? She said, there's 5 girls planning to drown me in the pool tomorrow if you don't come. To coax her to play with them and then get her to the deep end, and then they were all gonna jump on her and drown her, just so they never had to play with her again.
Now, when I first heard this, I was shocked and I was appalled.
Her, at 10 years old, go to a camp and have 5 young children at the age of 9 years old plot to drown my daughter in a public pool and to watch the pain in her face of not belonging and being rejected because she was always a ministry project and she never could belong or have friends or have a family.
I have a joint disorder, so until I started.
If you've been walking the same old road for miles and miles, if you've been hearing the same old voice, tell the same old lies, if you're trying to feel the same old holes inside, there's a better life, there's a better life. If you got pain, he's a pain taker. If you feel lost, he's a way maker. If you need freedom, a savior, he's a prison shaking savior. If you got chains, he's a chain breaker. We've all searched for the light of day in the dead of night. We've all found ourselves worn out from the same old fight. And we've all run to things we know just ain't right. And there's a better life. There's a better life. If you got pain, he's a pain taker.
You can feel it, somebody testify.
If you've been walking the same old road for miles and miles, if you've been hearing the same old voice, tell the same old lies, if you're trying to fill the same old holes inside, there's a better life, there's a better life. If you got pain, he's a pain taker. If you feel lost, he's a waymaker. If you need freedom, a savior, he's a prison-shaking savior. If you got chains, he's a chain breaker.